I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for the 25th anniversary Civ extravaganza. Hey guys, how's it going?
I'm back.
I don't... I'm gonna try and keep this one actually to a normal amount of time. Unlike yesterday where I kept getting sucked into one more turn. I'd completely forgotten how to deal with civil disorder, so I'd not done anything with that. But now I looked it up and I remember. Let's get to it. Let's go to Beijing. We have to make one of these people into an entertainer. There we go. Look at that entertainer. Here we are now, entertainers. Alright, enough of my horrible singing. Maybe that'll help. Alright, let's make a mine. Let's see, so he can cover that mine. He can do that. I forgot if marshes ever have any benefit or if they only cause... they only ever cause sickness, but let's see, I guess we can go work a mine here. This guy, let's see what we can do with the horses over here. Meanwhile, let's see, okay, so we can build a mine, we can fortify, we can, oh, I can probably bring an irrigation over because I think in this game you're allowed to build stuff outside of your territory. Alright, this archer can chill here for now. Okay, so order is restored in Beijing. Excellent. Yep. Carthage. This dude is getting on my nerves because he freaking built his city right there. And he's talking about, what are my troops doing there? Oh my goodness. Alright. Alright, so I forgot to load my little cheat sheet here. Let's see what I was working on. Come on, come on. So, Nanking is supposed to be a military city. So let's get to some military, huh? Alright, I've got horsemen still and catapults. Excellent. So catapults, I forgot exactly how they work in Civ 3, but at the very least they should be good for defending some cities. I think, well, they have zero defense, so they definitely need to be paired with somebody. I think it's four, but not if they're attacked. I think that's what that parentheses means. I don't remember exactly. Let's do horsemen, catapults, horsemen, catapults. Okay, so that takes care of that dude. Okay, Tsingtao is a wonder city. So they've got the Colossus queued up. Let's see, a harbor. Gives them extra food in the ocean. Excellent. Just what I need. Let's definitely do that. No. We should reconsider. Let's add it to our queue. Okay. We'll leave it there for now. You are supposed to be a settler. Let's see. Let's put a settler in here. Because we want to take that place where I took it away from the Brits. And then over here, we can put in a library. And I forgot another thing. I should set this a little higher so I can get... I don't want to fall behind compared to the other sieves. Let's clear the wetlands. Alright, so since I can bring this stuff over, let's bring some irrigation over so these cities can grow as well. I think now they can start working this, that might help them grow. Let's see. Let's zoom to Nanking. There's two. Okay, so they are working that, but they have zero growth. What does the banana give? It might be worth. Let's see, granaries. So granaries aren't really useful at the moment, but maybe when I bring the irrigation over. So I will put a granary in my empty slot here. Alright, catapult. You know what? Alright, let's see. So he's here. And he's up here. Is this also Carthage? That's Carthage. Okay, so Carthage is getting pretty big, actually. Let's see here. Diplomacy, espionage, palace view, victory status. Alright. So domination is 66% of the world area, 66% of the population. Pretty good on population, okay. Culture. Conquest, eliminate all rivals. Okay, so I'm going to go for either conquest or domination. I need to get Hippo out of here because this guy's just pissing me off. Hopefully it can grow so it doesn't just disappear when I cause trouble. Okay, let's walk this irrigation over. Oh yeah, you are not supposed to work in the Temple of Artemis. I never kept going through all my cities. Let it be so. So harbor. Which gives me veteran of those guys. And then horse, catapult, horse, catapult, horse, catapult, horse, catapult. And one more galley. Alright. I think we're good now. Irrigate. Okay. Okay. Someone else has beaten me to the pyramids. Bummer. Good. Alright. Can't see, this is one of my wonder cities, okay. Looks good. Alright, let's get this horseman over here. Barbarian uprising. That's not good for Tsing Tao. You, come help. Alright. Very good. Sure, we'll listen. Construction for horseback riding. That is a... Do you have anything else? I want 20 of your gold. Sweet. Peace. So I'm losing gold per turn now. Why am I losing gold per turn? Cities? Alright, so I'm losing it to science, corruption, maintenance, and unit costs. Okay, that's not good. Hopefully I can deal with that soon. These wetlands with our machetes. like the fact that I'm kind of enclosed here, but kind of without a choice. Alright, best way to get irrigation there is probably going to be to get rid of this, but let's see. I'll go the long way. Alright. So, let's see. I've got this here. I've got to get it closer to this. If I put it here, then the city can bring it. Oh, well, that guy's going to bring it this way, so I don't have to worry about that. So, let me just build roads, because roads don't cost me anything in Civ 3. Alright, let's focus on Hippo to start with. So, it looks like maybe we're one giant landmass. Which is both good and bad. Alright, so let's see, let's build a mine up there. I'm gonna tell him to piss off. He's bigger than me, but for some reason I feel like I have better military. I'm gonna clear this forest. Sure, what's up? Currency for construction and gold. That's a lot of gold. How about no gold, but give you something dumb like rite of passage. Alright, how about get rid of rite of passage? I'll give you literature. Alright. I guess I should build a road that goes only through my territory so they stop going through Carthage, but that's going to be mine soon anyways. Nope. You will not get the secret catapults from me. Stack of Doom. Load me some stacks of Doom. Alright, let's talk to our military guy. You have to go this weird way. That's weird. That's fine. I still don't understand what the heck is going on with it. Why is he trapped there? Nice. I didn't have to attack them. They're mine. Heck yeah. Alright, I'm going to make Hippo a military city. Nice. Alright, cool. So, I guess I'm going to focus on the British then. Well, there's certain types of land that can't roll on or something. I don't remember. Fortified. That's why they didn't move. No swamps for you, huh? Alright, let's improve this place. Awesome culture or something. Alright, I need to work on some roads big time if I want to have this war. From now on, that's what every worker does when they're done, except for the one that's over there with Tsing Tao. Yeah. Cool. What does the Great Library give me? I don't remember. Oh yeah, I forgot I was supposed to work iron so I could get iron units. Nice. Cool. Diplomacy, espionage, palace, victory. I picked my government. I forgot. Here we go. You say you want to see this? I didn't know when I was a kid. I didn't realize what this was a reference to. You say you want a revolution. Alright, let's do it. Anarchy. Anarchy for 3 turns. It's fine. I gotta get my catapults to the right spot, anyways. This is not Back to the Future 2, where we don't need roads. Oh, we need roads. Alright, settler, let's settle over here. After he founds his city, we will move into wartime. Didn't realize I left this and this unmined. I'll have to get to that. That's quite an oversight. Oh no. Dang it. That's what I get for not paying attention. Alright. Build another settler afterwards. Alright, let's see. I think it's wartime. Oops. Wake up. You can build a road there. Oh man, they're gonna found a city right where I wanted to build a city. Tank nab it, I'll tack. Alright, tell me they can at least go there when we go to war. All these catapults are for naught. Alright, I guess I'm gonna need some workers first, then I can declare war. Mother effers. Beijing still has civil disorder. Oh, they lost their... They lost their entertainer, I guess. There we go, that should help. It. Uh-oh, we're running out of gold. Crap. No more science for me for now. That's a real bummer. Yes, I know, I know. We have no choice. It's wartime. That's it. Prepare for war. Guess my people like war. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. He shot with an arrow. Gotcha. Haha, you died. City. Fortify. On to London. And then after that, I'm coming after the freaking Carthaginians for building their city there. That's my spot. Just because I was careless and let the barbarians take me doesn't mean I shouldn't have it. Hell yeah. I know. I thought someone was going to die during that war. Roads. What up, London? You don't seem that well protected at all. I don't think I'm going to do any more fortifications so that I can move them as a stack in the future. This is so annoying. Mistake. Peace. Cool. Got the mausoleum of Marcellus. What does that do? Cool. Because I was having problems with unhappy people. Alright. Shoot, that scared me. Get this set up and get out of here. Oh, I see. Well then. Sorry, dude, you're in the way. Lost one horseman, which is probably good for my treasury. Two horsemen. Definitely good for my treasury. Yeah. City combat is so different in later games of Civ. Alright, making gold again. You should probably not attack. Nice, lots of workers for me. Cool, now we control the Colossus, which does what? One extra commerce. Ooh, that should be good for my gold. Nice. Three resistors, huh? That's cool, I gotta rest my people anyways. Let's work this land. Canterbury's a new capital. We can go fight them in York. You can chill here. I'll leave you here in case the Carthaginians decide to actually attack. You rest up. Back and forth, back and forth. I'm just gonna go found another city. See if we can ambush him. Cool. Tell me more about governments. Sure, why not? Let's see, you go this, no, just go this way. Probably not super smart, but yeah, captured him. Now he's a worker for me. Two workers, excellent. Drown in workers. There goes Carthage again. Just gonna found another city. They've got the Great Wall now, which I guess gives other cities walls. Okay, everybody go here. Irrigate. Mine. Chill. Alright, you can come over here. You can chill. Feudalism it is. Alright. I think it's time to move on to other things. So, let's see. Pikemen, huh? I've got iron, which I guess I do now. They're good at defense, not good at attack. Alright, let's go to Shanghai here. Alright, we've got medieval infantry. Ooh, those are some good looking numbers. Alright. Let's build a couple of these here. Next city. Canton. Which is a wonder city. Looks like they don't have ability to do that right now. Marketplace increases. Tax revenue and luxury, so let's do that. Let's see. Let's do a granary so they're in the right place for the future. We'll leave it at that for now. Oh, and a courthouse. Because of corruption. Got some stuff being lost to corruption here. Alright. So they're doing an aqueduct. It's one of my military cities. What do walls? Marketplace, because we need money to support an awesome military. Let's do a harbor for when we need to build any aquatic units. And then let's do some infantry, pikemen. Okay, Hippo is a they're gonna grow soon. Interesting. Alright, let's do a granary next. Okay. Let's give them a granary for when they get ready to grow. And a courthouse. A science city. So you can do a library, a courthouse, a marketplace. We'll leave it at that for now. Ooh, and let's do a granary, library, courthouse, marketplace. Okay, Beijing is doing a library, settler, marketplace, courthouse, Colosseum, London. London can be for science too. My British ones will be science. So let's do a pikeman. Let's do a granary for when they start growing. Marketplace for money purposes and a library. Then a courthouse and a harbor. Is that everybody? Okay. And I should probably end this war, but let's see if I can take York. these catapults will eventually be used for something, I'm not sure. Tomorrow I'll have to look up and see what catapults are good for in this game. Alright, everybody, just come chill here for a minute. Alright, London has civil disorder. Well, they have a bunch of entertainers. Well, it's not like that helps with growth anyway. Alright. Let's make, it's probably the last city, but let's make peace for now. Actually, hold on. Let's save, just in case anything goes awry. Alright. Alright, if you say so. What about Carthage? Alright, well. Whatever. We'll deal with that, I guess. Oops, I didn't want to fortify him, but that's okay. Sure, we'll listen. Except, I guess they just want to do it on their terms. That horn reminds me of, Princess Bride. Starvation in London, huh? Alright, let me... Can I look up the Civclopedia? Okay, so they do bombard city defenses. Okay, cool. Cool. I just haven't had a chance to use them yet. Let's see if I take out the British when I do Canterbury here. And then that'll be it. Cool. We've got the Republic. We're cool with feudalism for now. We need to be in anarchy all the time. Let's see. I'm just going to put you here for now. Bombardment is not as awesome as it is in Civ 5, but there's a reason for that. I'm just wasting these guys for no reason. Apparently he wasn't strong enough to take the city or something. Oop, via horsemen. Whoa, 21 per turn. I should be upping my science then. I've got the money. I could lose some gold for a little bit. Boom. Yes. No more England. Lincoln. Alright, cool. Goody hut that the computer left for some reason. They don't just want to build a forbidden palace, they want to build my real palace. Booyah! Alright, we're good. Let's get out of this game. So, make sure I saved one more time. I get paranoid like that. Alright guys, well, that's been Civ 3. It's part of my Civ 25th anniversary extravaganza. I'm Eric. I'll see you next time. Bye. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, be sure to click the subscribe button. I also enjoy comments, so feel free to leave one below. I have a pretty eclectic channel, so here on the right you'll see a selection of other videos you might enjoy.